stopped you. Then you wouldn't get foot faulted.
Using a full.
And that's, of course, what she. Because she seemed a little cramped on the shot.
Oh, that's a good shot.
I think she used the drop shot a lot in Tokyo. Sharapova is the first to break serve. Scrambling by Hingis.
Oh, fabulous serve.
Sharapova serving with new balls, and that's the way they use them. Sharapova. Well, she wins four straight games, and with it, the opening set. Come on!
by the pace and the power from Sharapova this morning.
And had to come from behind to win the final set 7-5, having been down 3-5 in that final set.
Bit rushed out here today. And it's not suiting her at the moment. And in she goes again. Successful. Thank you.
match point down again. Sharapova gets her revenge. You can see what it means to her. What a match these two have produced. An hour and 34 minutes of sheer quality. But that meant so much to Maria Sharapova. She wanted to prove that she could beat the old champion, having been taken apart in Tokyo. So Maria Sharapova, on her first visit, is into the semi-finals. She's had to work so hard.